following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 250 pounds, the unpredictable Damien Cole.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off. And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go.
Lariat.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Wow, what a sequence. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Cover.
Way too early. Wasn't expecting that.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Right across the top row.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Some of his win now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Assault on the lower back.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Great agility there.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, it just gets clotheslined.
Took their head off.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, right up there. Nice right hand. Hit the mark with that one.
Irish.
Spanish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
What a match. Back inside the ring. Incredible action in this match so far. Finds a way to reverse. Right punch. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's getting beat up out there, but staying strong.
Not going to be easy getting vertical after that. Referee in position.
Too soon.
He caught him slipping.
The neck.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Down with a power bomb.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
This is amazing.
Lightning fast reflexes.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He can do it here. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
To get the shoulder up.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's lining him up.
Oh, able to counter.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Ooh, man. Shredding all over their opponent.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Look out here. Gets him with a counter. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
That well scouted.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
That is a great reversal.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
He just cannot be caught.
Great reflexes.
Got him caught. And a dragon screw.
Game changer.
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Dominance.
Power slam.
From the floor.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Going up top, this isn't going to be good.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And he got a near fall out of it.
So resilient.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
What a counter.
He's in control.
Spinebuster! Cover!
Two!
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That's gotta be it.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Had it scouted.
Well, that's not right.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
How impressive was that reversal?
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Boom, running ST. This could do it.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Dropkick with precision.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He evades the attack.
Harsh impact.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous. Straight punch.
Jarring.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Big punch finds its mark.
Elusive movement there.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
shows no mercy.
In that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Whoa, not so fast.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, back drop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Watch out here.
Lights out, DDT connects.
Is it enough?
Two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Moonsault.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Saw that one coming.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, it's locked in.
This could be it. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
One leg locked in here, fighting for survival.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Going.
Evading possible disaster there.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Gets out of dodge there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Big reversal.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Running ST.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Great evasion.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Was athletic.
Great agility there.
Spine Buster!
In trouble, in the grasp, battling to get the upper hand. Oh, Sam, he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh.
Hooked up.
More damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, right up there.
To the kidneys from behind.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Ooh, impressive counter.
And again, yet another counter. In the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Spear!
That was vicious. One more time. He's got him covered. Say die attitude out of him.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Back in from the floor.
Bump handle.
Bump handle into the
breaker. Wow.
Great evasion.
Oh. Dragon screw.
He's not going to like this. Survival.
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand. Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Not looking good, guys.
Whoa, not so fast.
Breaker. That could be it.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He's going for it all.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. And the cover for the win.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Elijah Smooth Scott.
It wasn't pretty,